astral trees, listen and tune your immortal voices to me as we sing the Titanic lullaby.
It worked. Come on, T. On to the next grove. That's one grove of three secured, but the Astral Tree's singing is being drowned out by the din of the melee coming from the Astral Grove. Sounds like we could expect the Elemental Grove to be just as cacophonous of a contest. Everyone have their decks in order? Good. Let's go. It's my turn to help the wizard cut a path through the riffraff. Let's do this.
If I may, this grove is crawling with shadow forces. As a sworn defender of light, it would be my honor to help lead the charge into battle.
Light them up then, Sargon. Bat and I will run interference if more, riffraff show up.
Thank you. Yours, but you will never win the war. Your precious raven wants the end times even more than Spider!
I wish I didn't believe that vile shadow scum. All the more reason to press on. This way! Ugh. What heinous breed of shadow abomination be they?
Who are you calling heinous abomination, you feathered mutt? Foolish creatures, march to your doom if that is your desire.
Yes, march we shall! Wait, I mean, never mind all that. Onward!
At last, the opportunity to sit at Spider's side through the end times presents itself. For the glory of the Shadow!
Thank you.
You're a credit to your order, Vigilant Sargon. But your troops need you now. We can take it from here.
The elemental primordial trees should be right over there. Jehoah Valur, my friends. May the light guide you all.
Elemental trees, listen and tune your immortal voices to me as we sing the Titanic lullaby.
Impressive, but there's no time to stop and appreciate the music. The Storm Titan is still pummeling the Chaos Heart. To the Spiritual Grove!